You're awake.
Hello and welcome to H2 Movies. Today, we're going to be talking about the top 10 best Netflix series to watch in October 2022. We'll get into the details of each series and also what you can expect when you're watching them and what not to expect. We hope you enjoy.
Long live Queen Elizabeth.
Number 10. The Sandman, Season 1.
Tell us, what power of dreams can have?
The Sandman is a complex, character-driven combination of myth and dark fantasy that is based on the acclaimed, award-winning DC comic series created by Neil Gaiman. When summoned by mortal men, the Master of Dreams is unexpectedly captured and held prisoner for a century. Morpheus, commonly known as Dream, realizes that his misery does not end there. He must repair his realm, which has crumbled during his absence.
My creations do not walk amongst the living, killing mortals for pleasure.
Oh, you don't think dreams can die? Let's find out.
Number 9. Devil in Ohio.
Your kindness is too much.
You deserve it.
Devil in Ohio is a limited series based on the book of the same name by Leonard Politin. The story of hospital psychiatrist Dr. Susan Mathis is told over the course of 8 episodes. When she takes in a mystery cult escapee, her world is flipped upside down, and her own family is threatened by the unusual girl's entrance.
What do you think it means?
It's a cult.
Everything's changed.
Number 8. Stranger Things 4.
But I'm not gonna lie to you.
Your friends are not prepared for this fight. Hawkins will fall.
The premiere of Stranger Things 4, Volume 2 is coming soon. Before venturing into Eleven's new adventures and the destiny of Hawkins, watch Volume 1. The season received excellent feedback and 13 nominations for the 74th Primetime Emmy Awards.
Your friends have lost.
Number 7. Sins of Our Mother.
I would have never thought you would have ever done something like this.
What is it that you think that I've done?
The story of Lori Vallow, named the Doomsday Mom by American media, is told over 3 shockingly horrific episodes. A trail of mysterious deaths, a new husband who shared Lori Vallow's doomsday beliefs, and murder were discovered during the search for her missing children.
Who the hell is Chad Daybell?
We can prepare ourselves to survive through these trials.
Number 6. The Imperfects, Season 1.
We're the reason people don't have to believe in monsters.
Tonight we show them that guinea pigs bite back!
Fuck yeah! You are monsters! We'll give you fucking monsters!
After undergoing experimental gene therapy, Tilda, a singer, Juan, a comic book artist, and Abby, a biologist, are transformed into monsters. The trio then proceeds to track down the scientist responsible for their metamorphosis and force him to turn them back into humans.
I think Darcy's attracted to the chupacabras.
She calls it Chupi.
Oh, it's a good Chupi!
I think you are!
I hate you guys.
You love us.
Number 5. Heartbreak High, Season 1. The series is a spin-off of the Australian feature film, The Heartbreak Kid, which was released in 1993. Heartbreak High is an adrenaline-pumping journey inside the thoughts and lives of a group of Australian teens. Amory, must rehabilitate her reputation with the help of her new friends, Quinny and Darren, while dealing with love, sex, and heartbreak.
I don't hate you. You just need to strut out there and earn your shit.
Number 4. The Crown.
Which is why it's so important to have the right person by your side.
You understand, the titles, they're not the job. She is the job.
In The Crown, expect a world filled with intrigue and secrets. The series explores the inner workings of two of the most illustrious addresses in the world, Buckingham Palace and 10 Downing Street, as well as the plots, romances, and schemes that led to the major events that shaped the second half of the 20th century.
You my wife or my queen?
I am both, and a strong man will be able to kneel to both.
I will not kneel before my wife.
Your wife is not asking you to.
But my queen commands me.
Yes.
I beg you make an exception for me.
No.
Number 3. Cobra Kai, Season 5.
As of today, I am shutting down Miyagi-Do Karate.
This can't be your plan.
With Johnny gone, it's on me to fix this.
One star? Does the car smell like beer? It's because there is beer, asshole.
Following Cobra Kai's triumph in the 51st All-Valley Karate Championship, Terry Silver makes a promise to franchise the dojo throughout the whole state. With Kreese imprisoned and Johnny Lawrence focusing on fixing the harm he's created, Daniel LaRusso must call on his old rival for assistance.
This is the only way to make it all end.
Fine. Handle it.
Number 2. Fate, The Winx Saga, Season 2.
I don't want to hold back anymore. Losing control is the best part.
New magic, new romances, new heroes, and new danger in this second season of Fate, The Winx Saga. While Bloom fights to control her abilities, Althea's students must safeguard Solaria from formidable enemies who may already be present at the school.
But things are more complicated than they seem.
You still don't know where you came from.
Lost my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.
Number 1. Dahmer, Monster, The Jeffrey Dahmer Story.
What are you doing there? The smells. Power tools going all hours of the night. I hear screaming coming from your apartment.
The series explores the crimes of famed serial killer Jeffrey Dahmer. He brutally murdered 17 innocent people between 1978 and 1991. The narrative of the Milwaukee Monster is presented through the eyes of the victims, and the series reveals the police incompetence that allowed the Wisconsin native to embark on a multi-year killing rampage.
Y'all came so late!
Eat it.
Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoyed it. Let us know in the comments which Netflix series you prefer from the list. We'll see you next time.